Okay, here it goes. One, two. Oh, they're going at it. Baby Squig! Oh my god! Everybody, my name is Gamers101. Welcome back to MechaCraft Season 4. Today's episode is going to be more of a fuck around with things episode, as we are going to mess around with some new mods installed. I installed Ars Magica, or Ars Magica, Ars Magica, whatever you want to call it, because I didn't even know that mod added in bosses, and it added in a fuck ton of bosses too, and they're really, really fucking cool looking. We'll also see them. I figured that out because I started a new playthrough with Ryan. Because I bought a Minecraft server. And we could actually play a modded series together now. Without any fuck-ups. I want to sleep here. But yeah, like I said, this is going to be more of a fuck-around episode. We got our dudes here. Wait, hold up. I need Soren. Soren, where are you? Soren. There you are, Soren. I'm going to pick up these guys for now. Because I'm just going to go to bed real fast inside the house, because I have troubles getting inside the house. Poor guys. But yeah, we're going to be fucking around with some new mods, some little mods I installed. So we're going to need another pig. Pelican. Pelican. Alright. We're going to need another pig. Oh shit. I didn't know that did that. We're going to need another pig, which maybe we'll find, but really, right now, I want to focus on this real fast, and that is our little luggage. There's fucking bees. Our little luggage dude right here. Yeah, we're gonna have to, like, trap him in a little fence right now. Just to, do what I'm trying to do here. This might be a little bit interesting. And we also got a little house right there, which I'm gonna show you guys what that is in a bit. So don't get too anxious right now, alright? Don't get too anxious. Alright, let's see if we can put him in here and do this without killing ourselves. I don't know, this might be harder than I thought. How far can we get? Alright, right here. So, you may be like, why the fuck are you about to use your lightning staff on the luggage? Well, I will show you why. You ready? Go! Okay, I may or may not have fucked up there, but he's gonna get the items. Boom! Got him that time! Alright. Now, as you see, literally Soren, you get on out here, didn't collect some items for me. As you see, he's now a supercharged luggage, and get out the way, Soren. I'm trying to look at his frame here, his item frame, which I can't apparently. We might need to like fill this in a little bit. Hey, so there you go. Look at his item frame. Hold up. Look at that item frame though. Sexy. So I don't know what the supercharge does. I'm guessing it goes faster than normal. That's just my hunch. I'm gonna go on here. Soren, did you pick up anything? Nah, he didn't pick up anything. Alright. So I can't breathe through my nose because it's clogged, so I'm gonna breathe through my mouth so you may or may not hear it. So yeah, this looks fucking, this is awesome looking. I like it. And now we have the supercharged chest here, I believe. If we, does he like turn back into a regular chest? No, he turns into the supercharged luggage. That's cool. Alright. So here's a little house we got here. Now, if you remember from the last season, we had an area where we would put up the names of the bosses in an item frame. Well, we're going to be doing the same thing with this house. Fuck, as I wipe my mouse off, because there's some on it. Alright. We're going to be doing the same thing with this, and this has got all the ore spawn bosses from the water dragon, which I believe is the easiest right now. Actually, that might be a little bit easier. Let's just not, we don't want to spoil too many, but we want to spoil the last one, aka Mobzilla. He's going to be the final boss we're probably going to fight. Maybe not in the series. Maybe in the series, but we need to get these first couple of ones, and then we got the episode 4 here. And then we got this over here, the Pharaoh with the Ankh. And what the Ankh does is summons a fireball over you, which takes a little bit of your health off. It's really weird. I don't really understand understand the use of it, really. We're also going to do this. We have some eggs. I want to at least keep, like, three. And there's actually a mob we can tame here. And it's over here in the, is this Sakura? Is this Cherry Blossom Sakura? I don't know. I'm pretty sure it's called Sakura Wood. Crafting table, which we still don't see name. Alright, so there's a mob in here. And I want to tame it. Just because... Fucker. You fucker! Just because it's so cool looking. Let's see if we can find it. Here it is. Hey, little fox. Let me tame you. Boom! We tamed the fox. Can we name it? Oh, dude. He has, like, different types of stances. This is... Alright, fox, follow me. Oh, he's just teleporting. He's not even moving. So, yeah, we can tame a fox with eggs. But that's not all. We have some new mods in here, like I've been saying. And does the fox even walk? I don't really feel like he walks. Come on, dude, walk. Use your legs. He's in fight mode. He's in standstill mode. He's in sit mode. I don't understand. Alright, you know what? Oh, there you go. Now he's walking. He's feeling it. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Come on, dude. Come on, fox. We're going on an adventure, dude. Alright, let's actually check out some morphs here. Let's see what kind of morphs we got. We got finches. We got mandrake. Oh, actually, speak about mandrake. We're gonna check that out right now. How do we get rid of this? Alright. So, let's check out the mandrakes before we get into the mod. The new mod that I added. Which is a good mod. And I don't see any other pigs. So unless this pig can somehow reproduce on its own. I don't really feel like we can show off most of the mod. So hold up here. We need to find my bone meal. I know I got bone meal right here. Alright, now this might get a little bit crazy in a bit here. Everyone here, is the fox even here? Oh, God, where's the... Hold up. We're missing someone here. We're missing the little fox. And we are also missing the Soarin' chest. What the hell? What the fuck just happened? Yo. Okay. These dudes, they're actually hostile. Look at that. Peace! Oh, he's not dead. Peace! Oh, he's dead that time. He dropped his little small heart. Alright, hold up. We're missing Soarin'. And we're missing our fucking fox all of a sudden. Are you guys still over here? Like, where'd they go? Here's the... Okay. Luggage is here, but Soarin' and Fox, they just completely fucking disappeared. What the hell? Where are they? No. Soarin', Fox, come back to me. What the fuck? They just completely disappeared. Fox and Soarin', they're literally right next to me. How can they disappear? Hashtag, it's not cheating if the game is glitched. So I'm probably gonna spawn those two guys back in later. That was fucking stupid. They completely just disappeared. Snow. Which one is the mandrake one? Are any of these mandrake things is my question right now. Oh, what is this? Is this full grown? That's full grown, dude. What is this? I don't know. Cotton seeds. Okay, that wasn't full grown. What's this? Is Belladonna? Is Belladonna? What about this? Is this also Belladonna? What are you? This Belladonna. This is also Belladonna. What the fuck is this thing? What is this? Oh, it is! Oh, it's the mandrake! Look at it! Oh, no! Oh! Can you, like, not run around so much? Alright, well, we're not gonna be able to get a perfect picture of how he looks. So we're just gonna swing right here until we hit him. Boom, we hit him! Fucker, you ate that shit up way too fast. Alright, there you go. There's the mandrake. He's a thing, you know? He's Belladonna seeds there. Belladonna seeds. These Belladonna flowers actually gonna be useful. In the future, so let's see if I can just grow a couple here. Grow a couple! And then let's break... Oh, nope, didn't mean to break that one. Let's just break a couple of these. Get some extra food going here. You know, I'll get into the full farming business in a little bit. Oops, I fucked that up. Here we go with that. Alright. There you go, should be good. So, finally, let's get to the main point of this episode. I'm mad that Soarin' is fucking gone. I'm sorry, Joey, but you're... Your kids are on fucking crack or some shit, because they just left me. Left me to die alone with you, which is not really alone. Look at these iron furnaces. Wait, what's the use of iron furnaces? I can make gold furnaces now? I'm gonna guess that's what I can make. Birch barricade. Yes, we can, but do we have gold? Wait a minute. Okay, it's not this mod. I don't know what mod adds in that weapon then. Alright, so let's go ahead and press the big button and move on here. So we're gonna take two of these like this. And I might as well make three. We're gonna take three of these and we're gonna make something called a squeg. And we're also gonna have to build us some fences here. We just... Fuck, these are white fences. That means I have to go get more Sakura wood. Sakura. Let's get some more Sakura wood. Sakura. Let's also see if Fox and Soren are somehow over here. They're just gone. They like, well, how the fuck did that even happen? They were with me a second ago and now they're just fucking, they're gone. They vanished. What the hell? Why are those saplings so close? Oh, not saplings. Trees. Like, what the fuck? Alright, chest. Pick that shit up. Something fell. I don't know if you guys heard that. Alright, hopefully he'll pick it up. He's on like super turbo mode right now, so he should pick everything up. This is odd. Why'd everything like fall from like all different... I don't even care. Yeah, what the fuck? What happened to this? Alright, let's just get all this here. And let's... Alright. He's here. Soren's here. See, Soren... Not Soren. The luggage follows better than Soren fucking Fox, who disappeared in 1 second. Rest in peace, their souls. I need to put down, like, a grave for that now, dude. These motherfuckers, I guess they didn't like me. Like, I don't know what I did wrong. You were only with me for a little bit. I guess, Soren was mad because I favorited luggage. Sort of, luggage is sort of better, so you can't really get mad at me for that, Soren. Wherever the fuck you're at. I don't even care where the fuck you're at, actually. You're a bitch. Yeah, Soren, you're a bitch. Fucking bitch. Bitch-ass Soren. Alright, so we're gonna make... these, and oh my god, is it nighttime already? We're gonna go ahead and even this out a little bit here. Go ahead and do that. Yeah, break these fences. Break all of them fences. And even it out. And then we gotta put the door here. And let's do some more over here. It's 4, 5. That should be right. I don't know how to count. Obviously don't know how to count. And then... yes, is that correct? Oh, shit. Looks good enough to me. Oh, shit. No. No. My blue plant. No. The blue plant. The blue plant of justice. How can you do this to me? Blue bells, please. We do have torches, but they're stone torches. I don't really care. I'm not a racist towards torches. Okay, here we go. So Mr. Chesticles here is gonna pick everything else that we haven't picked up anyways. Look at that fucking pelican. He's going in. He's having a dance party over there. Okay, here we go. So we're gonna spawn things in the squags here. And prepare to be blown hard. Okay? I don't think you guys are ready for this. I'm not even ready for that. Look at that bird. He's ready for it. Alright, here goes. Here goes. Oh, there's a fucking bee. I'm scared of bees. Okay, here we go, here we go. Look at it! Look at it! Look at me! Look at me! Look at me! Hey! Yes, you! Look at me! Look at me! Yeah! Yes, look at it! Look at it! It's a baby squicken! It's a chicken combined with a fucking squid! It's a squicken! Look at this! Squickens everywhere! Squicken! Squicken! I gotta get a snapshot of the... I gotta get a snapshot of these squickins, dude. This will save me time. Fucking squickin, look at me. Look, one of you motherfuckers will look at me. You're jumping up and down. I don't like your attitude. Can you look at me? You. Yes, you. There you go. You look bored out of his mind. Doesn't matter. One of you guys are gonna be a thumbnail person, aren't you? Yeah. One of them are gonna be in the thumbnail. They're gonna like tell that to their children and be like, I was in the thumbnail. I'm gonna be like, hell yeah, you were. What the fuck am I talking about? Alright, so I guess in this episode, I don't really know what else to do in this episode. Let's store some items real fast. Because we're gonna be looking for a cave. Fuck, I have nowhere to store any more items again. We're gonna be looking for a cave here. to find some ish you didn't store any of those items. Yeah, we're gonna be looking for a cave so we can find some fucking diamonds, which would be nice. And then hopefully by the time we come back, the squicken, the baby squickens will grow up. You fucking little bitches. Grow the fuck up. Alright, let's fly off into the distance here. We have vulture. Vultures are hostile, which I didn't know. Look at that guy. He's a scorpion. Alright, so yeah, we're gonna fly somewhere, hopefully find a cave, a good one for once. You can see the creeper on the... What the fuck was that? You can see the creeper on the... creeper in the arena, the face. So yeah, we're gonna hopefully find a good cave or actually lead somewhere, which would be really nice, because usually the caves have not been leading anywhere, which wasn't as nice as a cave that would lead me somewhere. Is this a mountain biome? I like the mountain biomes. Mountain biomes in the modded series are fun. Really fun. It's like playing with... never mind. Let's get some of this corn, and we might have found some caves already. What the fuck is that thing? Hold up. The fuck are you? Oh, it's the cloud penguins. Fuck those guys. You guys are dicks. Fucking cloud penguins. I can't even kill them because they have the ability to fly. And they use that ability well. Ancient dried slime spawn egg. Please get rid of that. That hurts my brain. That boggles my brain. Get rid of this too. Alright. So is this a good cave? Is there diamonds somehow gonna be located in this cave? Because that would be very nice to have. It's just diamonds right now, so I can make some diamond armor. It's probably worse than emerald, but you know, I want to make the diamond scale armor, and then probably I'm not sure, but we will attempt to fight the jumpy bug, I believe. And if we get brutally murdered somehow, then we'll fucking wear a full emerald armor. Which is what we're sorta doing. We're sorta wearing a big chunk of emerald armor, but we're not wearing the full set. Let's try and clear this guy out. Try and clear him out before... Is that a skeleton? What the fuck am I looking at? That wasn't a skeleton. So don't worry about that. I'm not doing drugs right now. dried Baranox spawn egg. I'm pretty sure we can tame Baranoxes. This is what I want right here, though. All the ores in the world. This is a big-ass iron ore. Holy shit. Holy shit. So, yeah, let's talk about upcoming series. Me and Ryan did a playthrough with some other people. Jirachi will... Oh, shit. Will someday join? I don't know. I asked him if he wanted to play Smite, and he told me to go die. And I said, play Smite, and then he said, go die again. So, I don't know. Jirachi is on a... fucking dick, dick pedestal right now. Yep, that's the word. I guess it was Jirachi, so he's like 24/7 dick. gotta clear my throat. Speak about dicks. Dicks in my mouth, so I gotta clear my throat. Can we? Maybe we should like cover that. So maybe not use the Baranox. Use the fucking cow. Actually, I'm gonna need. Okay, never mind. Didn't need that anymore. I wasn't trying to wasn't trying to establish a farm here, which is why I wanted. Really? I have looting? Fucking, what looting do I have? I have like looting 5 and I only got 1 diamond. Are you kidding me? Like, what the hell? That made sense. It made too much sense for me, actually. It makes so much sense that it just had to stop making sense, so it only gave me 1 diamond. That's totally okay. It's not okay, actually. I'm lying. I'm sorry for doing that, but maybe we'll find some other diamonds, maybe. Like, this is not enough to make a fucking full set. Enough to make a bitch set. Fucking bitch set of diamonds. Is he dead? I don't... Whoa, lag. Hi, how you doing? My name is Game Raiders. I don't like you. I mean, what? Let's, try and deal with this lag that just randomly came in. Shot me to 1 frame. Look at those Minecraft frames. Minecraft says I have 17 frames. Perhaps disagrees otherwise. It's like, oh, you have 20 frames, 15 frames inside the game? Hell no, you have 1, according to me. You bitch. Fuck you too, Fraps. Fuck you too. Oh, is that diamonds? Yes. Yes, and look, the frames came back. It heard my pleading, my polite pleading. I'm gonna say fuck you, Fraps. What are you talking about? Don't play that back or anything. Oh, now we're getting the diamonds right here. Now we're getting the diamonds. Get this. Give me that flint. Give me all the diamonds and all the flint in the world, I guess, because flint's cool. It's better than fucking regular gravel, I'll tell you that. Boom, diamonds. All right, now we got 14. How much of lapis? We almost got two stacks of lapis from like four blocks. That's good. That's really good. Hold up here. Get some of this ore here. This ore is important to me. Well, important for the future of the series. So might as well get it. Well, yeah, we are getting it. No, we might as well get it. We're fucking getting it. Always been getting it whenever I can find it. Oh, here we go. Some emeralds. Yes. So we might just go full full emerald armor. And I have an idea when it comes to like mobs that are not super OP from Orsmon, like bosses that are not super OP. So depending what episode it is, whether it's a fuck around episode, then I'll wear regular armor. But if it's a Orsmon boss fight episode, then I'll wear Orsmon armor to take on that boss. Which is probably in the next episode, which is probably gonna be Jumpy Bug. So maybe I'll go find a swamp to fight him in, or I don't really feel like finding him in my arena. He sort of jumps around because his name is Jumpy Bug, and he has a tendency to jump, if you guys didn't know. I'm just making sure you guys know. It's not like his name is Jumpy Bug or anything, but I actually got a comment today. I get a lot of comments now. I'm not trying to brag, but I'm just saying. I get a lot of comments. I like to see comments that say, especially on the first episode of MechaCraft, like the first, oh shit, the fucking first season, I got a comment saying, subscribed on the first episode, and I was like, have sex with me now. No, I didn't say that, but it would have been nice. Would have been nice. What the fuck am I talking about? I was not focusing. What did I say? Did I just say, have sex with me? Let's mine all the ores that we can find right now. Oh, hey, Fraps. Fraps is hitting me with a fuck you. You guys probably can see these frame drops. Which I don't have like a solution to right now. I am going to be getting a new computer by like the start of summer when I take my break from YouTube. AKA my vacation, which probably gonna be my last vacation to my dad's place, because I gotta get an actual fucking job soon. YouTube is a good job, but it's not paying nearly as much as a real job would. But having two jobs at once, I'm gonna be living a good life. I'm not gonna be a person that's always like, I gotta wait until next year to buy this shit. I used to be a person like that, but now, well, if I wanna buy a game, like, stuff, and buying real life stuff, I still gotta do that. Most of the time. Yeah, most of the time. Speaking about most of the time, someone sent me stuff for Christmas. It got lost in the mail. This happened to the same exact person who sent me it. Happened last year. They found it last year. During, like, spring break. And I would not like that to happen this time around. Because I usually use that money to buy a North Face jacket of some sort. Because North Face is a nice brand. And they cost a lot of money, but I like their jackets. It's well worth it, dude. I guess. Unless you want to buy I don't really care what the hell you want to buy. This. You can buy whatever you want. You can buy a fucking Snuggie and wear it around. You know, wear it around in public. I'm okay with that. I don't have anything against that. Maybe I'll do that one day. I'm not too sure of it. We're finding a lot of good fucking shit right now. Holy crap, dude. Oh shit, I'm out of torches. What was it talking about? What am I talking about, man? I don't know. I forgot. Alright, let's move on here. Let's talk about jackets or something. Wearing Snuggies in public. I don't fucking know. We're gonna be going to the Nether, like actually going to the Nether soon. Because we have some unfinished business there. Even though we haven't even went there yet, but let's just pretend we have unfinished business there. There's actually a boss there, so I want to get some diamond scale armor, and I want to roll out into the Nether and fight that boss, which I gotta actually look it up. I believe the boss is called like the Lost Soul or something. So yeah, we'll be going into the Nether sooner or later to deal with that boss. But like I said, this season is gonna be more of episodes like this, I guess. But the episode will still have an objective. This episode, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I'm actually gonna pause right here. We're gonna end the episode off with the Squickens all grown up. And we're gonna... You'll see what we'll do. So I'll be right back. Okay, here it goes. One, two. Oh, are they going at it? Baby Squig! Oh my god. Alright, yeah, so that'll end it for this episode. I gathered all the resources. I'm gonna show you guys a little bit. Right over her. And we got my furnace here. It's a diamond furnace. You got the color upgrades. You got the advanced ore processing. As fast as fuck, and I'm already done smelting everything. Get some colors going here, you know, whatever color I desire. Boom, that's the color I want. That's the color I'm gonna get. Looks like a fucking iron furnace. Okay, maybe I don't want that color. Maybe we want like a color in between. Boom, blue sort of looks like the looks cooler. But yeah, that will end it off for this episode. And we look at our ores here. Look at that, all smelted, all ready to go. Just throw the rest in there. Oh shoot, what the fuck am I finish? Let's name it, baby. Hold up, yeah, let's make an anvil really fast. Wait, don't I still have like a bunch of ores in here? No. Let's go ahead and name the chicken real fast, the baby squicken. And yeah, we'll paralyze it and keep it in the state of never growing up, and we should be good. And it will never grow up. And boom, it's my little squick. Let's name him Well, what are we gonna name this guy? Oh, I accidentally made ingots. Hold up. Revert those back into an iron ingot. And let's put this here. And let's name him, let's see here. Let's name him Lil Squeg. Is that how you spell Squeg? How the fuck do you spell Squeg? Hold up. Squeg. What the fuck is this? Mosquito. Spawn mosquito. Squeg. Skew. Oh. There's a U in there somewhere. Squeg. Nope. There you go. Squeg? Squeg. Alright. I'm gonna name him a little Squeg. And, let's put a little Squeg. Let's put a little name tag. Alright, little Squeg. Baby little Squeg. So I will see you guys next time. My name is Gamers101. Bye.